and I probably didn't even need to. Maybe I did, I don't know. Safe to assume what the solution to this could be. I knew it! But it ain't gonna be easy. Aggravating, give you that. Because of this. And that. Ugh. The instant that I make it, I die again. I'm gonna assume I need this. What? Hang on. Well, to make this a little easier, I can just let the shell stay there for a bit. And now I can go here. Is trying to be, like, cool or cruel? Because if so, it's doing a good job at it. I already came to a part where I apparently need turbo. So, guess what? I've enabled some turbo keys. This is really Mahjong. If that term is acceptable here. There we go. Thank you, Turbo. don't care anymore. And it looks like default Iggy. After all this, get a default Iggy? That's weird. Really, really weird. Thank you. Iggy has been defeated. Here is the end of this hack. Have you found the secret world? Yes, I have. And next video, I guess I'm gonna go to it. So this level is apparently called They Will Crush You. So let's just wait until it goes back up. Let's just do it small then. Unless I need a feather, in which case it's gonna be more Mahjong! That was awesome. You know what? Turbo makes jumping a little lower easier, apparently. Don't want to slip. Wow. Come on down. Yeah, turbo can be used to reduce your jump height. Because with turbo, it's apparently a fixed height whenever you jump. Which is the lowest possible. But I'm turning it off now. No, don't come down. Way to go, me. And that's the end of that level. Awesome. Space of challenge. No Yoshis. ''99 seconds. You really gave me only 99 seconds. Gotta be fast here, apparently. Can't even touch the X's. Wow. Got one of these jumps now.